John Ossoff's in a race-off. There was supposed to be a face-off, but the other guy didn't show up. He didn't show up. Was he stuck in traffic, or was there a typographic error in his datebook? Or maybe he forgot to look. Was he at the wrong address? We can only guess, but nevertheless, he didn't show up. So, Georgia, vote for Ossoff, and then we'll cross off another Republican senator of dubious character. Vote for Ossoff, he's got the right stuff. Let's take the Senate back for the Democrats. Hey!